while the girls watch the boys who watch the girls go by. Eye to eye, they solemnly convene to make the scene, which is the name of the game. Watch a guy or watch a dame on any street in town. Up and down.
Lei è una splendida attrice. Vorrei sapere quando ha deciso di diventare anche produttrice in questo film molto emozionante.
Well, really, it was Michael Shamberg and Stacey Scherer, producers on the film, who sent me the documentary when I was 21 and asked if I wanted to catch myself to play Stacey. And I watched the documentary and I said yes immediately. And they were really the ones that were actually very gracious and very generous and involved me in the development process. So it's a very organic thing that happened, and really it was them, quite frankly. Yeah.
Solet, cosa le ha dato questa esperienza come regista ed essere umano?
Aspects of the subject matter within the county that we're talking about in New Jersey, but also just as a human and thinking, doing the research with Stacey Andre and talking about her experience specifically. Of course, it added a new definition to all aspects of the story. It was a real education for me, and then of course, working with Ellen for the last 18 months or 2 years, I know you get anxious when I flatter you in front of you, but it's, you know, Ellen is an inspiring person, and it's been a privilege to learn from her.